at break even. Wow, I missed. I do not want that flower pot. There we go. I think the most pleasant surprise that I could get would be getting first try water skip again. Very nice. I think despite my pace, I should go for that water skip again. Doesn't look like I'll get it this time. At least not with that setup. There we go. A little slower, but I still got it. Okay, so now that I'm 40 seconds behind, I think it's time I bring this back. Now that that is done, I think I missed that. Yep. I should honestly not try to do that shot on original release. I missed right. Wow. Bad luck this time. I don't know if I got that. Okay, I did. Yeah, what was I thinking there? I was thinking about entering 2-3 again for some reason. Once again, I'm not going to try a fast caravan. There's no need for me to try it when I've got so much room to work with now. Yeesh, I suck at that, apparently. But oh well. Thank you. come on. I don't need that. Close enough. I really need to focus less on typing and more on the game if I'm going to want to get a record here. Screw you, side flip. Well, that is amazing. That's definitely not going to hit. Funnily enough, though, it did almost hit anyways. Okay. Now it's time to start crawling this run back. Oh my god. That's the proverbial screw that. Okay, good. Perfect. Wow, even better gold. God. Okay, hopefully 4-2 isn't as disastrous as it was before. And really, 4-2 is only disastrous because the flower pot sucks. There we go. Why do I have that? Okay. That block. Perfect. Not what I was trying to do. It's not encouraged. That's a lot of pause crystals. But on the bright side, it didn't screw up this stage. And as I would say, that's just fine. Last time I lost over a minute on 4-1 and 4-2 combined. This time I've gained 7 seconds. Sure, I lost 12 on 4-1 because of a dumb death. But I gained 19 on this one. There we go. There's 3. Boom. Grinding it back. I was totally going the wrong way. I Come on. There we go. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother messing around with those, with the early shots. Still calling back. And four. Seven away. Good, I didn't mess it up this time. See if I can pull off that miracle 4-3 that I did last time. So if I can do that, that would be perfect. I guessed wrong. Even better. And now suddenly 20 seconds ahead. I didn't get first try water skip, so I did lose about 15 seconds. But second try is still perfectly acceptable for me. And because of that, I basically now have an easy shot at the record again. Nice gold. And that time loss is misleading. It's only really because of getting more than one prize in the round. Stay on this. Perfect. Not chancing that. Probably could have gotten it, but I'm not chancing that either. And I probably could have done a pseudo cycle there. But I need rewinds now. And apparently I'm gonna get a slow instead. Okay. Oh, whatever. I can still make use of a slow. Not chancing this part of it, even though in hindsight now I should have. Wow, that is a lot of gold. And there we go. Okay, last time my run failed because I did not collect all three medals in 5-3. That red medal is so easily missable. So this time I need to not miss that. Thank you. Boom. Got same execution. So now... So now this stage is safe. Actually take the record coming up here. That's all three. And just like that. Through without a time control. And I've got what I need, with the exception of one more rewind. But that's fine. So if I can get this run past round 7, I'm gonna pull a monstrous amount of time ahead. Because even despite getting water skip on second try, just from the fact that I did it pretty quickly, all things considered, means I have 4 minutes to work with now, if I can get to 8-1. Red metal is right above me. Here. At this point, I'm more or less safe. Boom. Just like that. Sucks that I had gotten an extra pause crystal. I would have loved to have that extra fast forward to work with. But, oh well, no complaints. I got past this stage this time, and that's what matters. Now, if I lose time, it's only because I collected a prize. So I'll gain time here, but lose time later. pretty sure I don't need that pause for a while. But it's better for me to have it early. That TomTom biker ain't getting anything else. That's 2 of 9. Remaining at 2 of 9. Last time I messed up this stage a little bit, but not a major amount. The only part that I messed up was that I had initially forgotten to collect this medal. That was way too close. Nice. Rather have those now. There we go. Still stuck at two prizes for now. Well, that just happened. Yeah. Oh well. There we go. Probably shouldn't have done that, but oh well. Boom, 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 boom. So I had messed up every stage here in some regard. So if I can fix that bit. Need a minute. And there we go. There goes the purple spiker. Thank you. And there he goes. Okay. First middle is right here. Two, three, yep, so I got them all. And four. Looks like I'll be able to hit those though, which I suppose is not all bad. It looks like I also missed the scuffed version of Showstopper. Out of there. I can't jump there. Oh well, I do know a backup. I really should not take shortcuts. Mm-hmm. think I just forced the... I think I just forced that gatekeeper into the void. Yes, I did. Oh well, I had done 2 damage to it, so that's okay. That's what I came here for. But I definitely messed up the order of this, and now I've got a pretty precarious state for time controls. Okay, give me that. And that. Pretty bad, but that's okay. I'd rather get out of it unscathed and lose time, especially when I'm ahead, than lose the run. Oh, nice. 2 prizes. Three prizes. Ain't that something? Just like that, there's now only 3 other prizes left, aside from all 80 cap medals. I don't need that many. I don't know why I was thinking of buying 7, even though I'm pretty sure I could still make use of it anyways. Once I lose that, there's no way back up. Wow, I messed it up again. There. 3rd time's the charm. Side flips so much in this game. And this is where I'd messed up the previous time. I'm not gonna mess that up this time. Okay. Boom. Wow. Just because I had all that extra trash that I did not need. Close. With that though, I am at least out of 7-3. May not have been pretty, but I'm at least out of the stage. That's what matters. I don't want to be waiting for that. Too early. Ain't that something? I'm fairly sure I don't need to do this. Oh well. Time lost, but I'll get it back. I certainly did not need to do that. Now I'm wondering why I purchased this dust herder ball to begin with. Eh, whatever. Not what I was looking for. Would have loved to get a record, but I can make do without. There we go. Okay, we're good. I'll just use it. Got the extra fast forwards, might as well do it. My God. There we go. And there's three. Controller malfunction. Much better. Wouldn't want that. Just like that. 5 minutes ahead now. This time, I can get away with three. Just like that, I've skipped the record. And I'm gonna need to get some controls here. And there. Yeah. probably should have used the slow instead. My only respite is that I don't have a pause. Perfect. Got all of them. The craziest part of this whole run is that I could still gain a minute in the boss rush too. This it took taking me a few tries last time. Let's see if I can get it in one this time. No. I completely messed it up. That's even more messed up. Third try is the charm. And I'll be good as long as I get a pause right here. Looks like I'm gonna have to use slow strats instead. Doing that with a... Oh. Yeah, I should have probably expected that. Oh well, I'm not mad. Come on. Friggin' cat. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to bite a bullet here. God, I'm sucking. This is a literal not like this moment. Pause. Okay. And how did that miss? I really should not approach like that. Thank you. That was disastrous, but I'm still ahead. Definitely helps that I got water skip. Does help that I know a major weakness in this run. Probably could have gotten just two. Oh well, I got the gold. Problem is that now I have slows that I don't need. Hopefully I can make use of it in the boss rush, but I might just waste it. It's like every time that I don't have fast forwards, this boss always feels the need to just conveniently do extra rolls on me. I actually know a precise spot that I can use that slow. And where specifically? Seven boss. Definitely be nice to get the luck needed for an early rewind, though. Of course, I'm never gonna get that kind of luck. So I'm just gonna cut my loss. two, three, four, five, six, seven, and there's the rewind I need. At this point, all I need to do is just shuffle around. So I can recover a minute here, and more if I get better luck on boss rush, or 8 boss. Just like that, I'm safe. And the respite is that. It's a long travel. But that's fine. There, I'm safe in this one. I'm just doing so I'm not tempted to pick up anything. Time control setup may be a little less than ideal, but I'd rather have this. It'd be more or less of given a free ride than be behind a bunch of time. Especially after getting that kind of luck. There's the fourth trash. There we go. Two hits. Still zero extra rolls. Yeesh, now if only I had the perfectly ideal setup for this. Than I would have liked, but I got three. Still zero. Wow. Okay, I'm not complaining about that. I'm given good enough luck at this very final split. This is sub 135. I got 2 and 2 so far on crystals. 3 and 3. So now I can go for a pause or a record first, and pause is going to be the answer. Back. Okay. As long as he doesn't take the slow crystal, I'm fine with whatever he does. Especially with that luck. Now I only need 2 slow crystals. With 2 slow crystals, this will be done. Of course, my luck when it comes to slow crystals is horrible. There's one. And I'm gonna jump off for that. Why can't I use a time control to stop this? Yeah, so that's blocking the sub 135. Slow crystal back. Thank you. Oh, there it is. Of course, I've only got one shot at this unless I get a retry. So, maximum distance. There it is. two disastrous splits to deal with when trying to PB again. 8-3 and final boss. Still, getting water skip in the run again is definitely real nice.
Your wind deck me chain, majesty scran no blink, et young cross green neck. Yes, nothing meek, be housex class, you be strat mosquito, mass hape Lena.
Так зербом сикрафтсна. Страх зам.